Oh. Forgot where I put... I'm gonna get all this crap in the mail anyway, I found out. I mean, of course I am. That's what it does. But I don't think any of the things are here yet. So I gotta remember. I should collect the essences of undeath, honestly. Damn it. I was about to... Going up that way. That's the dead section, so we don't go there. We'll be there later. I didn't mean to do that. I don't mean to kill the ghostly citizen. I'm sorry, ghostly citizen. I didn't mean to kill you. There's another one of those. The truth is, you could technically pick one up every time. Pick one or two up every time, along with plenty of holy water. So you're not going to run out. It's just your willingness to run this multiple times until you get it. Here's Timmy. Hi, Timmy. It's not collected. Ah, it doesn't matter. Let's buy some picked ups. That was a waste. Before I do that, so come out through there. Run. There is a boss over here. I did not mean to touch that. Run. Let me actually open up the thing I need in a few moments. It's none of that, actually. Alright. Run through here. Then, do you run there? You go. Come out here. Left. Right. Left. Do not go this way. Backtrack. You gotta go in each one of these and kill them all. Okay, let's see if we can do this. I mean, it's that, or I give this to a druid to handle, but why don't we take just one more holy water just for good luck? Alright. And make sure my sprint is on. Trying to get stuck on freaking crates. got it. I got it. As the hand of Naxxramas burns into a pile of ash, it is clear that recent events have escalated such that someone should be made aware of them. Sorry, I'm on Wowhead trying to find this character. Or, okay. Alright, I was right. It is over there. Because she doesn't have a quest marker on her, so you just kind of have to find... It says you have to tell someone. Yeah, I could try to figure it out and talk to every single person in the area, but I'm going to do that to myself. So my understanding is she should be over here somewhere. Tear's hand. There she is. All right. Who else is here? Crusade Commander, Elagor Dawnbringer, and Crusade Commander Corfax. Hey dudes, how you doing?
Greetings. Have a good one. Can I help you? For the Alliance.
Need help?
Even in these bright days, after the reign of Kel'Thuzad, after the fall of the Lich King, the Brotherhood lives on. Frantically explain recent events to Angela as though your life depended on it. Okay, listen, Angela. So, I was in Cholomans. Got a little weird, and I found old Cholomans, and then there I found a thing that let me do a thing in Stratholme, and there's something going on. Is that frantic enough? I don't know. Anyway, frantically explain the events to Angela as though your life depended on it. Scourgestones, fleeing shades, murder mysteries in Cair Darrow. While I appreciate your sense of urgency in a time seemingly so dire, I assure you that neither Kel'Thuzad nor the Lich King himself are of any threat to us now. I do admire your creativity and commitment to this story. If there's a shred of truth in what you are saying, I may be able to help you. She has a quest.
See you around. Hey there.
The Dread Citadel, Naxxramas. Long ago, magical wards placed upon Naxxramas stymied our attempts to assault Kel'Thuzad's forces. They was able to conceal our army past them. I have since learned to dispel them, should the need ever arrive. I will confess my disbelief of your story. However, if you are so devoted to this investigation, I will enchant your insignia so you may breach these barriers yourself. Archmage Angela de Santos in the Eastern Plaguelands will empower your Argent Dawn commission at no cost. You must be exalted with the Argent Dawn. The following will be cast on you. I'm so happy I did this work years ago.
Be careful.
Because I've been exalted with the Argent Dawn for many, many years. The Dread Citadel, Naxxramas. You will feel a slight tingle, Arlaya. That sensation means it's working. Once complete, you should be able to see whatever it is you believe you will find. Empower Commission. And I mean, you get a whole bunch of, with the Argent, then you get a bunch of Scourgestones to build your rep. So there's things put in place for you to grind if you don't have it yet. But I'm lucky in this regard. So... complete quest.
Farewell.
Wards of the Dread Citadel. Unlocks ancient secrets within Naxxramas. So, I know, Memory of Cholomans. Naxxramas. I also have the Zul'Guru, but I have to go back there and farm that at some point. But yeah, I'm going to say, how do I get into it now? Can I just see it? I was like, do I click on it? Does it do anything if I click on it? So, oh, right, Pamela's here. I forgot. I still have the ghost of Pamela. Right, so how do we get into Nexramus? Old Nexramus. Wars of the Dread Citadel unlocks special access to Nexramus. This access is done by using the ward by the Plague Wood in East. This access is done by using a ward by the Plague Wood in Eastern Plaguelands. Aha! Alright. I have a tom-tom if I need it. But I have an idea where it is. So there's a green thing I'm looking for. Well, let's see. Let's do some old Nexramus. It should be right over here. Ah! There it is. There you are. Revealed portal to Nexramus. Let's do it. No idea what I'm getting inside. Let's see what's inside. Do I need to have... Yeah, I'll leave it on while I do this. Alright. There's no Mr. Bigglesworth. Portal to Eastern Plaguelands. Alright, Nexramus. Let's go.
Let's rejoice. Your victory is a hollow one. For I shall return with powers beyond your imagining.
And that is it. That is Nexramus.